What is the Jewish holiday of Shavuot? Shavuot in Hebrew means weeks. The holiday marks the 7-week journey from Egypt and the Exodus of Passover to Mount Sinai in the desert and receiving the Ten Commandments and the Torah. Shavuot also marks the summer wheat harvest. This year, Shavuot begins on Thursday night, May 25th, the 6th of Sivan. Wish you a Chag Sameach.